Hello.
Ah.
I return.
I know.
Locking mode. You're just over here too. Oh, so many players in the area.
Yeah, we had some buggers harassing us, so we killed them.
I think this little platform thingy over here, they tend to respawn here.
Yeah, you see the doors opening on those cars over there every now and then.
Uh-huh.
Also, I discovered my recording doesn't work.
Oh.
Yeah, I don't know what changed. It just doesn't seem to actually work.
So it kind of tells you that it works and then it doesn't?
It said recording earlier and it won't even start recording.
Oh.
The drive isn't full, there's like 300 gig free on it, so it's not that. I wonder if it's being funny.
Powered up.
Backslash.
Yep. Could it be about an update?
I don't think so.
Okay. Because OBS was giving an update before, but optional, I think, so that shouldn't do anything.
Don't stand still.
Do stand still.
I can't actually see. I'm just trying to shoot in the direction of the little red arrow.
Yeah. I think he's behind something, or he's not rendering because it's a little bit too far. No, I think it's behind the thingy.
Let's find out.
Also, I need to pick up my doodad. Oh, I picked up some other gun. Wait, I want to get my old gun back. Pulsar. Yeah, better. No doodad here. This looks like a story mission location as well because of the pod.
It's possible.
A wild guess. You're waiting until they come out?
No, if I was waiting till they come out, I'd have the other grenade launcher with the sticky bombs ready.
Ah.
I was doing that a couple of days ago. You know the starter area?
Mm-hmm.
Like for the big ship, and they keep coming over the hill.
Mm-hmm.
If you go over that hill, there's a couple of vehicles just sitting there spawning them.
Yep.
I put sticky grenades on the doors.
refill ammo.
Ooh, arcfall.
Oh, where? Where?
400 meters.
Just a sec, I will get ammo.
Me too.
Me free. Oh, there.
To the arcfall.
Ready to roll.
Whoa.
What the hell about destruction one?
Whoop.
But we gotta destroy the crystal.
Oh, nice.
Let's go earn some scrip. But let's also stay in line to spend it.
So this is where we have to let them nibble the crystal so that they
No, I think we just need to blow it up, basically.
Oh, okay.
Shoot it.
Something is... Oh, a bad guy behind me.
Or maybe it is, actually. Maybe they nibble the holes and then we shoot.
Hey, I need help. No, I don't need help. I'm fine. Ah, yeah, this is where the pustules appear on the crystal. Or the weaknesses or something.
The shoot me here signs.
Yeah. Some buggers shooting at me from the building behind me.
One more. Desperate.
Where shooting at me?
Watch this.
I think we won.
I know the grenade still needs to... the crystal still needs to blow up. No, the light in my room went out and I was like, what?
Maybe there is more to go. Apparently you can shoot that red bit underneath too.
Yep.
Ammo for anyone that needs it.
Where? Ammo?
Ammo spike.
Oh, I picked up some sort of...
That's Gitterman, just put a small opening in the crystal. Aim for that spot.
Whoa! I picked up some sort of launcher.
I don't know what the hell's going on, but it's fun. Clear. Yeah, clear. Well, I'm being cold. Apparently.
Well, that wasn't so hard.
That was fun.
Whee!
Ooh, level up.
Grenades! Gimme. Yoink.
fires a sequential burst of rockets.
Now let's see, what is the thing that I picked up? FRC rocket pod. Fire a single rocket which detonates on impact. Happening?
I'm testing the gun.
Ah, okay. So, loadout. One. Take this, yes. And. No. Okay.
Okay, I'm going to quick travel back to Earth Republic camp. Because I think my dinner's ready.
Okay. I will test my weapons. Check out my loadouts, and I'm gonna walk around a little bit, see if I can walk into some trouble.
Okay. FRC birdshot pump. That sounds kind of odd. Be right back.
Okay.
I have returned.
Hello. I'm still squatting at the bog site, sorting out my inventory.
Okay, just watch your back.
Okay.
Because, you know, respawn and such.
That's what I'm commenting on.
No, I can still see you on the little like arrow thing above your head.
Yeah. Apparently I have changed loadouts and I don't know when. Loadout 2, let's switch to loadout 1. Yes. Okay, and can I... I think I already had the mod today attached, but I'm just getting to know the system, yo. Oh, there's an arc event not too far from here.
Bitter destruction. If you quick travel back to Bloodbath, turn out, and then just head down the road, you'll get there really quick.
Just a second. Oh, yeah. Also, I think I just fucked up my weapon.
Ready to roll.
Gun is good.
As if I wasn't amazing enough.
Which gun is that?
Some assault rifle.
There's an advanced weapon nearby. We should put it to good use.
It's like a special mission weapon, you can grab that and it does extra damage to the target.
I'm detecting advanced weaponry nearby. I should invest.
so F1 and F2 do the things.
Mount up.
Loot, 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 loot. What was that gun? Combat shotgun. Shotguns! Like guns that fire shots. Now this is... Last brief. I'll get back to the... Whoa! What's this? Shadow War?
I think it's some kind of PvP thing.
Okay. Stay out of it. I'm getting to the plot. Whatever. Turn out again. I spawned inside another player.
Kinky.
Yes, it's busy out here. Okay, let me switch to loadout 2. Assault rifle. Tracking rocket port. Perimeter overthruster is attachable to detonators.
Grenade launchers.
Okay. Rifle catalyst injector is attachable to manual and semi-auto sniper rifles. Shot catalyst to shotguns. Acquisition system to infectors. Scatter shields go to shotguns, close quarters, stock to pistols. Okay. This is useful information.
Okay, I shall join you where we happen to be. Oh, you're still at the bath. Turn out you didn't go to the Arkfall site.
Just a second, I'm trying to sort out my guns.
I think the Arkfall site's done then. It's not on the map anymore.
Oh, okay. Ooh, bad guy showing up with a big vehicle.
They're good guys.
Oh, okay, this is a good guy thing. Got it.
I just killed the guy without ever shooting at him.
Aww.
I'm using an infector here, so like when they die, little head crabs pop out of them and attack other enemies.
Okay. Ah, so that's what it means that they're friendly. They are actually fighting on our side. Okay.
Yep, that's why I killed him. I gave him crabs.
Crabs. Quality.
There's nothing on the map currently. Unless we want to just go to the power station over there.
Just a second, I still want to check out my guns a little bit. I'm gonna stand in this ravine here because it's a little bit off the road.
Okay, some guy apparently just parked his truck on the roof of a building.
Just keep modding my old pulsar, using it as a test subject. I feel like I cannot mod it any further. Okay, so on the second one. Second loadout, carbon cloud regenerator, and first loadout, rhino. Okay, so I think the light blue gear is better than green, because I get like two two shield icons when I have equipped it.
Oh, you mean for shields?
Yes.
It's possible it's just a different bonus to the shield.
Oh, could be. Yeah, because the one that I'm using in loadout 1, I think it's the plates that it counts, I'm not sure. Yeah, so if you look at the red counters, I don't know if those are the plates, then one of the shields shows like two little shield icons next to them, and one of them shows just one.
Yeah. I think that's just a particular model of shield. I don't think it's anything to do with the rarity as such.
Okay, power station?
Yep.
I'm allowed to be there in your second. Surrender to power. I see grenades flying.
You know, they're probably flying at me.
No, I distinctly saw one fly away from you. Whoa!
Ow! What was a grenade flying at me?
Oh, that's not you! That's the bad guy. Okay, now I get it.
Behind you!
I will cleave you! Ooh, infection! Ow.
Get behind him.
How's it going?
I think we're done.
There's one more.
Nice.
Although I think I'm better with a rifle, so this one's up for grabs, actually.
It's kind of cool having a rocket launcher and all, but they don't seem to be very effective.
Mm-hmm. Oh, there's ammo here, right? Oh, do that!
Yeah. Ooh, do that. A stim charge. I don't have any stims.
I think, every time I pick these things up that I don't have, they just...
Oh yeah,
turn.
You mentioned earlier you get
they
resources.
Turn. Yeah, like there's a little counter and then poof, resource. Okay, I will hide behind the gate and check out my loadout again. So I think I actually like this rifle and then the bolter. So it's like an upgrade from my previous. And then I will... Yeah, that might work. So now I have pulsar and rocket pod as loadout one. And rifle and bolter, like sniping bolter, as loadout too. I think this works better. Oh, and I missed. Critical. circle! Yeah, rifle is good. Level 2 in assault rifles, yay! Ow!
Stop that.
So basically what I'm trying to set up is to have one gun for the inaccurate fast shooting and one for the slow action shooting. And I thought I was golden with the whole... But it is actually better.
I guess this thing is reset then, since they're all spawning.
This means we get the big guy, or what?
Possibly. Or maybe it was just the first wave. Nope, there's a guy up there.
Yep. Splat. Yep.
Now we get the big guy.
Mm-hmm.
As if I wasn't amazing enough!
There's one like behind you or coming down the stairs or up the stairs. Oh, it's behind the fence, I think, because I can see the triangle moving, but I can't see the guy himself. I guess you found him because I see your shield's going down.
Yeah, there's a couple here.
Okay.
More than a couple, actually. Look, there's a lot down there.
Ooh.
Ooh, there's a little event thing going on.
Ah, oh, this is the... Is this the raider event, or...?
No. Thinning the herd. Get rid of the help.
Went down the ground, did it? Oh, there's like the radiation symbol appeared. Not too far from here.
No, check that out next.
Mm-hmm. I thought I was dead, but I think I was knocked out on top of the ammo crate.
Area secure.
I'm detecting a large amount of seismic activity. You ready for anything?
Take him down!
Runs like a puppy.
Oh. I need revive.
Second. Whoa!
Enjoy your flight.
Yeah.
Don't worry, I got
you. Thank you, Tyra.
Symbol is coming closer, or whatever it is. I think it's like a moving event.
Yeah, that moves around. Like every time you can hit stage, it pops up somewhere else.
That was amazing.
I don't see any more of them.
I looted a shot pod. Whatever that is.
Ammo! Ammo! Need ammo! Yes. Yoink. I'm gonna run towards the thingy. Actually.
Time to go.
Oh, these are human soldiers, okay. So, oh, this is the event, okay, never mind. I'm like, why did they not die? Just go play friendly, dummy. Okay, this one is not friendly, but it's still dying. Holy shit!
Next site.
Okay.
Oh, but you can actually see it from that one, so it's not far.
Yoink, 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 yoink. shooting.
That was incredible. Keep it up.
Yeah, that was quick.
Yeah. All this wave of players is moving about. We're invincible.
I stopped at the wrong thing. Like, oh, this is it. No, that's not it. Oh, this is the big, massive jump. Yay!
Whoa! I almost made it up the hill! Okay, I have to jump out or I miss it. Something
that
now I need to check.
Keep it up.
It's actually
I see a green glowy sniper rifle. Probably up this road, to your left.
Yeah, oh yeah.
It's actually quite a bit away.
Half a kilometer.
Oh, it's the Serenity Academy one. I believe that's the one we done with Knux.
Okay. Oh yeah, I think that's you were probably moving the moving up the same sequence.
Yep, tech point A. You've got plenty of time, it's like 15 minutes left on it.
Okay. Oh! Stage 2. What? I ran into some. Okay, you're here too, so I ran into the right thing.
Various groups around Paradise have posted contracts which they may help to achieve. By completing these contracts, these groups will allow you access to unique rewards.
Okay, these are players.
Yep. Stage 3.
Much damage.
Something just came flying in this cup. Try and run them all over. Yep, we gotta defend this other point now.
Okay.
here, just grenade spam.
Yep.
It's just harder and harder stages.
Oh, okay. Which means combat player will become more and more important. Like at first it's everybody competing for the enemies, but
yeah.
As time goes by, you're actually glad that somebody else shot the same guy. Oh, there's ammo in this warehouse over here. Whoa! 30,000 damage in one shot. No ammo! like a dude behind me. Okay, that explains a lot. Whoa, they have halos on their heads. I know, that's a player. Okay, good.
Do you need ammo?
No, I already got some. Oh, this was a player, not a mutant. The halo above his head doesn't really help to distinguish.
Well, in a minute.
There's like a minigun there, right below us. Whoa! Chopper! Get to the chopper. Yeah, there we go. Yeah.
There's a lot of them at sea. According to the mini map.
Yep,
I see them from here. I can see the occasional. Well, I fell off the roof.
Uh-oh.
It's okay, I landed on my head.
No damage done. Stage 9! Right on, right on.
There's a basketball hoop inside that building.
Yep.
Fancy game afterwards? Can't see a game later?
Yeah. I think when I dropped into the building, I pretty much dropped into the into the park to go find him.
I think they sort of charge from position then, slow down and start fighting.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I need to get some ammo.
Here. I help.
Where? Okay. Oh, awesome. Oh, yes, it's magic.
having a bad day, apparently.
Yeah. At this point, it's mostly like, just point over there and there will be an enemy.
It's not even point and shoot, it's just shoot.
Yeah. Somebody fire!
See a damn thing because of the explosions.
Yeah, I think at this point there are more players than there are mutants.
Yeah. Oh, there's some over to the right.
Yeah.
Well, there was.
Oh, a chopper moving. Ah, oh, I think a few more have spawned down here. Get ready just in case they try to take the roof.
That would be a foolish move.
This is how you do it.
Reward, 7th Legion, that's a call. How many players were even here?
Ooh, I got 13th.
Oh, I'm like the last one, come on.
21st?
Good, yeah.
Yeah. You know, I don't think 21st actually means 21st, because it only lists the top 20.
Oh, okay.
So I think if you're off the top 20, it always says 21st.
Okay.
Bit of a sneaky way to not make the player feel bad for coming like 70th. Not that I'm implying to keep 70th.
Shush. Hmm. Probably should go down to the ground and loot.
All day looting.
What's this? Oh, it's just floor texture. What are the glowy blue and yellow bits? Detonators or something?
Where?
There are like blue dots blinking or blue orbs hovering.
I don't see them.
Yanking. I have no idea then.
Oh, I see one here.
Yep, that one. Wonder what that's all about.
I don't know, but I'm blinking now.
I think I got all the doodads that I was not privy to. What's the expression? Entitled to. Oh, there's more. Whoa! 7th Legion, that's so cool. Oh, okay, so this is something that requires DLC to use. I wonder if I can still sell it.
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
Although don't forget, if it's useful, then Knux has all the DLC.
Oh yeah, okay. I'm gonna hold on to it then.
I mean, what was it, anyway?
It's a pistol. 7th Legion, that's also based on BBA auto pistol designed by the 7th Legion to reload quicker. Okay, so it's basically like an upgraded or modded gun.
I don't think you'd want a pistol.
Okay. Let me check my loadouts then. Okay, assault, quarter. Okay, my loadouts are the same, so no problem there. Nope. What does ego say? One point. Oh, okay, I need to go higher than that. Why do I keep receiving resource?
Backlog, maybe?
I don't know, could be. Oh yeah, I think when I'm in the menu and do stuff and then exit the menu, then all those things just sort of pop up later on. Auto shotgun, heavy scatter. Oh, I have picked up more doodads. Okay. Anything you're interested in?
Not really. I have a full inventory.
Okay. Ooh, what's the M4 Stingray? Links to other targets very quickly, but runs out of energy fast.
Sounds like some kind of chain lightning gun.
Could be. Okay, I'm gonna put this to my this loadout instead of the pulsar. The pulsar has overlived its usefulness, I think. Whoa. Okay, let's see.
That looks scary.
Let's see. Wait. I'm gonna murder a chair.
No.
Oh, it takes a bit to load up. This thing looks dangerous indeed. I'm gonna have to try it out sometimes. Changing back to loadout. Check it in. Okay. Right, now that we have done good, what's the plan?
Let's compare these guns. I'm just going to trash them.
think most people are just sort of untangling their gear.
Probably.
Would make sense. There's some sort of icons on the mini map, but I can't tell what you are. They went right ahead. Oh, I think there are ammo boxes. Yep.
Oh, yeah, the little diamond ammo.
Yeah, like information sign. Those are for ammo. Wait, how far are we from civilized world right now?
Not very.
Oh, we're right over here, okay. Never mind then.
You wanted to find something to kill?
Otherwise I was thinking, if we were far away, then a viable tactic for for finding enemies is to sort of drop yourself far off from a known point and then work your way back to it. But we can still do that, because I'm sure there will be roadblocks on the way.
Exotic goods.
Collect samples from where? Do we have bugs popping up here? Crystal samples. This seems to indicate bugs.
Maybe it's broken. This kind of looks like an area where there should be a mission.
Yeah.
Like this sort of barren patch in the middle.
Uh-huh.
You'd expect that to be.
Yeah.
Like the spawn site.
Oh, they did.
Hmm?
They did. They just did.
I don't see anything.
Box?
Nope.
Oh, and now they are gone again. Like, oh, you have to...
Oh, there they are.
Yeah, if you walk back into this area, then they appear. And if you walk towards the gate, then they disappear again. So it is glitched. It's like dimensional rift, yo. So if I get back here,
that's weird.
This is some proper weird shit right here. Yeah, the arc thingy is useful for if you have a large number of small enemies.
So is this.
And now they appear again.
I'm detecting more hellbugs on their way.
More hellbugs on their way, okay.
Ooh, it's remarkable. 300 meters away.
Shall we?
Yes.
Because this one here is glitched as fuck. Just a second, I'm
it's at Delta Bunker West.
Change my loadout. Over there? Oh yeah, I can see the... Maybe now. Whoa! Hello, whoever is this? Here? Oh, it's this side.
Can you find your way, okay?
Yeah. I thought we were already here, but no.
There's more coming, so hold your ground.
Yep, I can see a green shield too. Oh, I'm out of grenades. Okay, I don't have them.
I came sixth. We came fourth.
Yoink.
Ooh, something green and shiny.
Shiny.
What is it? FRC, particle repeater. Some particle based sniper rifle. No, oh, it's actually pretty shit looking.
Ooh, not bad. Let me change my loadout again. So this one, I want to have the rifle here. Here and bolter here. Under shotgun, shatter gun, guru, berserker shotgun, border shotgun. Let's try this. Milky Way! Meteors! Aurora!
Hmm, this might not be so bad after all.
Bacon. What's it called?
FRC, particle repeater.
Ah, so it like builds up a thing when you aim it. Okay. Also, do you have a nuclear reactor on your back or something?
Yes.
Why am I not surprised?
I'm a Ghostbuster.
Mm.
Those things are nuclear, you know.
Yeah. See, he's very, very appropriate gun.
Mm-hmm.
You're gonna drive off from that, aren't you?
The thought hadn't crossed my mind, but now that you mention it.
Because these structures over here.
Oh crap.
Fumble!
Ah, I rolled too many ones.
At least some of these structures are actually climbable.
Here we go. Oh. I couldn't turn.
Oh. Let me try something there. Oh, it's farther away than it looked. Come on. Okay, let's get ready for a money shop.
Oh, he's within the water of my vehicle. Aren't your vehicle just disappears?
Okay, why am I oriented the wrong way? There.
Mm-hmm.
to metal. Jump 50 meters in a single jump. Okay. Rank up. Ooh. a tree. Apparently they give an achievement for that. Or, well, thing. Do you get like amphibious car thing for your bravery?
Ooh, it actually does more damage this than my other one. But you have to charge it up to get the good damage.
Ah, okay. So it's kind of like the... the thing that I picked up, the Stingray, is that it has some extra conditions. Bugs!
Overall, I have to say I don't like it.
Oh, I can't seem to interact with these. There are some enemies approaching from behind that thing. Oh, I switched to shotgun. Yeah, these two bugs don't seem to react to fire. Oh, there's some event going on here, I think.
Looks that way.
Watch this!
Okay, shotgun, not my favorite.
Moving organic life forms. Looks like the hellbugs found us.
It's too far from its home mission, so it's running. Being shot at.
Yep. Oh, rifles are so much better than shotguns. Oh, something green on the ground. Oh no, it's... what? What? Oh, money.
I'm detecting a large amount of seismic activity. Be ready for anything.
Big one incoming.
Woo! Yay! Come on. Not now. One thing that is super not nice is that when you pick up a weapon, then it replaces the weapon that you're holding.
What if you hold E? If you just tap it, it doesn't.
What?
Just tap E instead of holding.
Oh, okay. Ah, so if you hold, then it switches it out, but if you just tap, then
yeah.
Okay. Helpful. Uh-oh.
Probably shouldn't stand here because things can just
oh, yeah.
spawn.
Good point. Where to the mountains?
Of course. What could be safer than being at the top very steep mine?
I have an idea. I'm reading public messages. There was some dude was trying to get the more players to their mission. And somebody replied, "The only thing you accomplish by spamming is that everybody will hate you and nobody helps you in the future." I think he was like spamming 10 minutes
yeah,
straight.
That.
Yeah. So, good point. Woo! Oh, was that one of the structures that I was able to climb onto? I think it might be. Okay, maybe not. Doesn't look very climbable from here. Because one of these big structures that was overlooking a hotel or something. Ooh, sunrise. I was able to get like very much on top of those. Although I didn't try spawning a vehicle there.
That was kind of weird. He was facing straight down to tackle out of the boost.
I guess you will just get down faster. I'm hitting an invisible wall here. Oh, I'm actually... Ah, never mind. Thought I got stuck like behind this mountain. Oh, I think I did. Never mind. Yeah, I'm unable to go down.
Just only threw up the invisible wall.
Yeah.
Kind of fun.
Woo! Checkpoint counter! Oh, enemies!
Yeah, we did this one earlier.
Yeah.
Big message on Skype.
Is it Knux?
I don't know. Because I heard a message.
Jump to an end vehicle.
I'm just going to fast travel because it's sprint.
Yep. Good idea. Pumpkin head.